Maker's breath. If I were back in the city, I could just steal some blankets.
Thank you. I sense magical energies ahead. The mages cannot be far.
Refugees should have an easier time on the King's Road.
We all did.
Better.
We've been searching the region for resources. Commander's orders. No small task given recent troubles, but I've some supplies here you may find useful.
Excuse me, have you seen another Inquisition scout? Elven woman, answers to Ritz.
You said your friend hasn't reported back?
Well, she was supposed to be checking on some apostates. I'm on duty here, or I'd go look for her.
I'll talk to you later.
Is there a problem?
Well, you might be used to traipsing through the countryside, punching dragons, interrogating people, or whatever it is you did before this. I'm from the city.
More supplies for recruit Whittle.
Away with you!
Ah. Templar deserters?
Probably report back.
This is a mage.
Eldredda, yes. I think that was her name. At least I'd heard other apostates call her that.
It looks like someone was having a picnic.
Yes. The mage must have been hunting for blood magic. The Templars attacked the apostate.